out with Rex.
I said Munson, not you. You're not Munson.
Three, two, one.
Nice
Munson. Feeling slightly better now. This is a rematch, isn't it?
Losers won, but I've never really seen Juan change anything. So. Or like at all.
Yeah, I can agree with that, but at the same time, I feel like last set he was not really playing his best. Personally, this could definitely go either way, but I personally think that if both players are playing at their best, I think one. Or if they're both playing at their average, even. What is this copy pasta in chat?
Talking about his lunch lady.
Is you talking? Oh, yeah. Wait, Zane's a fucking junior? In high school? What? No way. He's the one who made the fanfic. That legendary fanfic. Honestly, Zane, I thought you were older than me, but now I'm gonna call you a little bitch every time I see you. Even though I've only ever seen it twice. Baby, no.
Alright, there's an
Just so you're aware, Zane, I feel like when a PM player asks you to smoke, they're not always talking about cigarettes. Actually, just smashers in general. Don't do drugs, kids. Where's my vape? It's supposed to be ironic. Anyway, so we got this, it's game two. We got it on Kelly's counter, picked FD, but Juan doesn't give a shit, takes the first start real quick. Kelly was just trying to keep him close to the edge and get that stock pretty early, but Juan counters, resets neutral, and dash dances for 25 seconds.
Munson's a hero.
He's
Top 10 saddest anime deaths.
I do miss Monster.
No, the one saddest anime death for me.
What?
No, it was Kamina. Dude, that hurt. Don't even.
It hurt more for me if he was more. If he was a. I guess if he. It would hurt more if he was, like, actually in for more than 7 episodes.
But you fell in love with him in 7 episodes.
I did.
And then, they killed him, and you were like, oh my god, no way. And then he was like, oh, can't a guy get a little sleeper out here? And you were like, oh shit, he's okay. And then they fought, and then they did cool shit, and then it's like, later, buddy. And then he was actually dead. Okay, if you haven't seen Gurren Lagann, you already suck. It's been 11 years, get your shit together.
No, saddest anime death for me was definitely somebody in Steins Gate.
Thank you for just saying somebody, because I haven't gotten it right. Steins Gate, is that the one about the nerds?
Nerds?
Is there a nerd in that one?
No.
Never mind, I'm thinking of Code Geass. No, I'm not. Which one has a fucking total nerd guy in it?
Oh, yeah, I guess, Yeah,
it's Steins Gate.
Yeah. You said it's full of nerds, though. Jesus.
Yeah, well, I just remembered the one guy. I edited my statement.
3, 2, 1. Steins Gate's fantastic. You haven't watched it, have you?
I haven't finished it.
Why not? How far are you in it?
10-3 episodes.
It's great. It's like easily. Steins Gate! How can you hate him? Nobody is impossible to hate. All of us in here.
I still stand by Gurren Lagann being the best anime.
Gurren Lagann's been close second, but goddamn.
Because name one other anime that manages to tell even close to that much of a story in 26 episodes. No, SAO does not tell near as much as Gurren Lagann. And SAO's shit.
Yeah,
he
knows SAO's
shit. Oh yeah, you got school and shit.
Right, I'm not sure.
Oh, dude, yeah, that was... It was VHS slash... I don't know VHS. Probably not. I think we've met. Oh, it's Keegan? I've heard of Keegan. Yeah, who has? But, yeah, I can agree. That was a really sad one. Why are we calling it EVA? Do people call that NGE?
I don't know.
Alright, so Kelly is slightly this game. Night, Zane. Yeah, Bebop's pretty damn good.
Bebop's good.
It's the bottom of my top 5. I really like the whole Monster of the Week style format with like an overarching plot. Like that's why shit like Teen Titans and what else? Fucking. Dude, Danny Phantom. Shit like those. Those shows I grew up with. I loved, because it was like, there was a story, but there was also just joke shows. And... Danny Phantom was a great show. I went back and rewatched it all with my brother when it was still on Netflix. Fucking great. I forgot how badass the Box Ghost was. I forgot how sick the finale was. Remember Future Box Ghost?
Beware!
Do you remember Future Box Ghost? Dude, he was a fucking savage. Except my favorite part of that show was definitely Evil Alternate Danny. Yeah, that's true. Absolutely. Aw, did I win? Literally the worst.
Peach is definitely like a complete bitch.
3, 2, 1, go!
This is fun! Dude, you know what anime is great? Monster Musume. You need to watch it. There's like 12 episodes, just do it.
I just started,
dude, Fate Stay Night is beautiful. What do you mean Fate Zero?
No,
oh, not, okay, not on the okay. Fuku is weird, but it's pretty good from what I watched. Oh yeah, I heard about that. That's why I need to like actually catch up.
Also, I actually don't have a patience. I don't think to watch all of them. But it's
dude, I just realized yesterday that the Toonami guy, the new Toonami guy, is Spike Spiegel. The new Toonami guy is Spike's voice actor. Yeah. Blew my mind when I figured it out, because I was like, I've known this voice, and I knew like for a couple months. Every time Toonami's on, I'd be like, I know this voice. And then I was at the frat house the other night, and I was just sitting there at 2 a.m. watching some bullshit, and I was like, wait, that's fucking Spike. That'd be sick. I could probably do that. Oh, what's up, Morris? Did you ever watch Claymore? Okay, well, do you ever like read manga at all? Okay, if you're gonna watch Claymore, I highly suggest also delving into the manga for a minute. I never finished it, but I watched it with like Brian and X Trooper. I am 2 episodes into this. I star a lot of anime.
It's a 3-1
Oh my god.